today we are me and Ryan and Daddy are going to a New Year's festival. Even on New Year's Day was passed a long time ago, like days ago. But since we have Vietnamese culture, and this is a way to celebrate New Year's Day and for Vietnamese culture. So anyways, we're ready for Brian. I don't know what he's doing something. And anyways, and there's a lot of snow. If you're in Massachusetts, you know there's a snowstorm and stuff. And not a snowstorm, but it was snowing last night, so yeah. So and now, and there's still snow, you have to fall down. Blow. And yeah. Also, our neighbor's house is over there.
Yeah.
And also, we have to go.
You go to that event.
We
get a lot of food over there.
We get money for. We also get money for our report cards. Cause like a long time ago, Daddy wanted us to give him report cards for this event and for this major event. And now we'll get money for how good we do in school. Okay?
No, you gotta go.
And if you are Vietnamese culture, you will understand. But if you're not, I'm gonna explain to you so you know what's gonna happen. Okay?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I have one question. Are you allowed to record during that event?
Yeah.
Oh, we are.
Ceremony and.
Yeah, we're allowed to record so we can show. If you guys are not Vietnamese culture, you guys can actually see. What is it? Okay? Also, I'll be recording in the car with my brother and I. And it's based also MGM. It was so fun when we went to MGM. And if you are watching Frozen 2, you already know what happened. But if you're not, you can go and see it for yourself because we're not allowed to record and stuff. And anyways, you remember when we went to the Boston thing and we're still waiting for Brian? What is he doing? And yeah. Anyways, so we had really fun and yeah. So
yeah.
Also, when we went to the Boston casino, we had a lot of fun and we ate pizza there. Yum 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 yum. And also drink Coke. Anyways, we also went to the beach down nearby. It's called Review Beach. And we had a lot of fun. And also, there's a lot of shells. There's spiky. And also, in the ocean, there's so many spikes that I have to, like, swim over them to, like, get to, like, the part where it's, like, nice and yeah. Also, there's a lot of waves. And
okay.
Since I can't swim,
so
I had to do this on Thursday so I would stay up
so
and
right
not
now.
Sing.
We're gonna go over there and we're gonna show your friend more about the Vietnamese New Year. Okay?
And we're still waiting for our brother anyways,
yeah.
Which
okay.
is really
nice. I know. We can start.
Today we're at the gas station now and we're on
put
our
the hand
way,
away.
And we're on our way to the festival. But first we stop by to get something. And if you're wondering what this is, this equals New Year, and also, it's for a New Year culture, and you know, you guys might not find this in other, like, you guys might not find this, anywhere, but we did because there's Vietnamese culture, and you might not buy it, but, and, yeah. Anyways, we're going to continue on the journey. We're continuing on. Oh! Thanks. Lucky Penny! And anyways, we're going to continue on the journey. If you guys haven't seen this.
Stop right here.
Now we got back from the gas station. Now we're going to continue on the journey. So anyways, right now we're city, and you see the lots, and here's the credit union. It's not Union Station, okay?
It's snowing today.
Yeah, was snowing, but it was snowing.
Yeah. So it's a land.
It looks like a walking in a winter wonderland. I'm not going to say that's not because it's time for Christmas. But it looks like a winter wonderland. Not really, because it's not last snow. Yeah. Well, when there's no snow, it might look like a winter wonderland. It just looks like a little bit. Why is there like a big fear? I wonder. You guys get to see like a little sneak peek of like, if you haven't watched it, you got a little bit of pictures that you saw, right?
Yeah,
you took some pictures while we were watching the movie. I watched a video, I saw like pictures of the movie, and you saw, and also you guys saw me eat churros. Anyways, I'm right now reading. And waiting. Okay, I think that was a little bit too much. But we're still waiting. Say!
Radio,
don't stare at me like that. You guys might not understand the song unless you're Vietnamese. You guys should be able to hear. Also, if you're wondering, we're driving an Arkea, so that's why you see like logo and stuff. That's in case you didn't know. Yeah. Anyways, we're finally going. Oh, we're going on a bridge. Start turning, guys. Now the sun's not in the way. Now, oh, there we go. Anyways, for now, we're passing by some trees. And, oh, up, it says up ahead, there's a yield sign.
I see my place over there, that building.
Yeah. Wait, so we're going to that building?
Yes.
Is it the big one?
Yeah, the big one right there.
Oh, we're going to that place.
Yeah.
This is where the place is. For the festival. Hope you guys like it. You guys might not understand, but. And when we go, and Daddy's gonna hold the camera.
Many cars.
Wow, there's so many cars. That means there's a lot of Vietnamese people
so
who live here.
So many cars.
Since there's a lot of cars, and Vietnamese people might go here. Many Vietnamese people go here. So that means there must be a lot of Vietnamese people who live here. Yeah. Anyways.
Yeah.
We You should have gone here like a little bit. Oh, right there. At least there's one spot to park. Right? Oh, okay. Go to the spot where you're right. Okay. There's no one next to you. Well, I guess we're gonna have to walk there. Daddy's gonna hold camera, so that's gonna be great. Okay, let's go. Daddy, you're holding the camera next.
Yeah.
Trang Đình Phà, Will Dương Nguyên, Sophia Ball, Brian Ball, Kevin Lee, Christy Tan, Jennifer Ball, Justin Kiều, Daniel Nguyễn. Okay, come on, you guys, thank you. You guys can go outside and see someone right at the table outside to get your awards.
Hi.
Many dogs, yeah.
That's Vietnam. Mấy đứa lại ngồi nhỏ.
Kính thưa các quý vị, hôm nay đã thay mặt các bạn quý học hôm nay.
Sorry.
Cảm ơn quý vị rất là nhiều đã cho các con em đến đây
qua từ hôm
rồi.
Rồi
quay
đi. Chỗ tết hả? Giữ cái bao thơ cho em để mà hết nha.
Bỏ mấy áo lạnh ở ngoài.
Bỏ ngoài hết rồi.
What is it?